Hey everyone, SandMan476 Productions here, and today I'm doing a new vlog. You're probably wondering why I'm in a different location. That is because I am visiting family in Illinois, and today we're going to be going fishing at a park, and I'm not sure what else we're going to do today, but yeah, I figured I'd do the intro now just to get out of the way. Reason why I didn't do it yesterday is because, well, we got here late, and I figured I'd not want to do the intro till today. So, today's Saturday, if I'm correct. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy.
From the earth I rise, and to the earth I one day will return. What's up, mother shuckers? My name is Colonel Cornelius Cornwall.
Alright, what's up? So we're here at the park. What I can only assume is a park. But, yeah, we are currently going fishing, and this is what it looks like. This is a giant river, as you can see clearly. A gigantic river, and a couple storm drains down there. Pretty epic. Well, that's pretty cool. Here's a better look at those storm drains over there. Yeah. Figured I'd go around from a different angle over here, get another shot. This, is all this, I'm assuming, like, concrete? I don't know what exactly this concrete was used for. Probably for, like, I guess, like, an area where you could, like, I guess, like, sit or stand and fish. But I am not 100% sure. Judging by, like, the lines and stuff in this, it kind of looks like this is, like, a giant porch type thing. Like, a porch-ish thing. I don't know. That's just me, and that's just what I assume this was probably, but I thought I'd put this in because it's pretty interesting, honestly. So that's all the, fishing stuff, I guess, information. If you want to read that, you can. Hey, look at that. No fireworks. Yeah, you can't shoot bottle rockets here. But then over here, I think is the actual park, I assume. So, yeah, we're just over here fishing. Ew, garbage.
Natural hot dogs.
So I'm back. Basically all we did was fishing. So I think AJ said he would call me tonight. So probably gonna film a segment of that. Tomorrow I think we're leaving. Yeah, I think that's all the updates I need to give. So see you later. So Uncle Danny, Dad, and Tim are building the pool ladder for the pool currently.
There you go.
There's several parts on the ground.
And this rib just
working on it slowly, so that's good. Here's the pool. It's pretty epic. I can't film with this in the water, obviously, because this is a DSLR camera, and I'm pretty sure that this camera and water do not mix very well, so.
My neighbor is mowing their lawn, and I can't make a video!
Alright, yo, what's up? Look, guys, it's AJ. Say hi, man.
What's up?
So, what do you want to say for the vlog?
I want to say, welcome to Illinois.
Yeah. Nice.
Great state of lots of
hope you enjoy your stay.
Yeah.
You know, and also that people are going crazy on Discord right now, so.
Really? About what?
Just random stuff.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what half of the things are. I just hear the sound all the time, 24/7. Sometimes it goes off in the middle of the night.
Oof. Wow. Yeah, just imagine that as like an alarm for your wake up.
Yeah, it's like a bunch of Discords all at once.
Okay. That's funny. So me and AJ are gonna be playing the Obama sound effect on the big 55-inch TV. Yeah.
It's gonna be epic.
Yeah, it's gonna be epic, my dude. So, yeah. Oh, alright, we're gonna play it in 3, 2, 1.
How loud was that?
Oh god, I don't know, but I think
loud.
I think mom and dad heard it from the other room. Bro, that's funny.
10 out of 10.
Yeah, what Obama again? Well, boys, it is officially Sunday. So, yeah, we are getting ready to go as of now, and I think at this point we have everything packed. All we need to do now is, I guess, say our goodbyes, and then we'll be hitting the road, so. We are officially going to the car at the moment. Currently, as I am walking. So we're at this kind of park area, and unfortunately we were actually planning to go fishing, but due to an impending storm that is clearly approaching us at a very fast rate. Alright, so apparently we've changed our minds. We're just gonna go walk down there and see if it's actually decent enough, or however anyone's, I don't know. We're just gonna go walk down there and check to see if, you know, it's actually good enough. At the moment, we are currently on a trail, just looking for a spot to fish and see, as I said, if it's decent enough. So I'm pretty excited. Clearly, this place looks pretty cool, especially with like the woodsy type area. I mean, you could, but I probably wouldn't recommend it because it'd probably be a lot of poison ivy. And I'm actually quite allergic to poison ivy. So over here is where we kind of looked for a spot. We thought it was good, but we're going to look for a different spot just in case we find one that is better. So we're currently walking back. Oh, I just tripped on a freaking root. Wow, caught that on camera. Guess that shows how clumsy I am. Oh well. So we currently have found a spot. It is right next to this wall section up here. Dad is doing the first official cast of today. So Dad, what do you plan to catch?
Anything that bites.
Anything that bites. Alright, that'll do. Yo, what's up?
Right.
Say hi to the people on YouTube.
Hola.
Remember to catch.
Hola.
Hola. Say Dora.
Oh gosh. Yo, watch my head.
Oh.
Ooh.
Gee, this
spot. Man, those clouds though. Nice. Dad is casting. Flop.
Oh wait, you have this pole.
Yeah, I have that pole.
No, it every now and then it's that button.
You gotta push it in further.
Ooh, I saw that. I saw that. I think I caught that too. Yo. Oh gosh, we're getting it. Oh no, it's raining harder now. Oh frick. Oh god. Ooh, the storm's yelling. Ooh, gosh. It's. Okay. I'm trying to shield my camera from the rain, but.
Yeah, you have to keep your hand over.
I know, I'm trying to keep my hand over, like, sections of the camera that I know that. Oh my gosh! Oh, wow! My gosh, that was insane, dude! Yo, that was like. That's. That is called a golden vlog moment.
Alright, come on, guys.
Alright, I think we're actually gonna head out now because it's getting severe, so yes. So unfortunately we didn't get to do fishing as much as we would have liked to, but due to the storm, as I said earlier, things made it a little bit complicated. So yeah, we are now officially going home as of now to get home before the full storm back builds in front of us, so. Definitely, it was fun. Okay, I'm back home. Personally, I'm just gonna tell you my overall thoughts of this trip. I thought it was really fun, and I'm glad I got to see my family again, and I'm glad I got to go outside and do stuff and, like, you know, like hanging out, fishing, exploring, etc. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. As always, please like, subscribe, comment, and click the bell notification to get updates on all my videos. Hope you guys enjoyed, and this is a Train Man 476 Productions signing off. Peace out. Oh!